It is now the fourth named unique Alaskan dinosaur, and it's far and away the best known and most complete dinosaur known from the polar regions anywhere in the world.
Have determined there's at least 13 different dinosaurs up there, most of which are undescribed, and so there's a lot more to be done up there. And as a paleobiologist, my interest is looking at how they actually survived up there, what the community structure was like, etc. So it's really exciting for us.